You're right to the side with the fucking boys there and my shit. You're right. You get bigger as it goes along. You're like a Russian doll. That's amazing. You all together? Little boys on a night out. What's your name, mate? You're right, Adam. What is it, an occasion, is it, Ad? Your birthday? Oh, is it today? Oh! Fucking gobshites, man. What do you get for your birthday, mate? Clothes and money. You got that? What you got there? You got your birthday clothes on as well? Oh, you should have a little chat. Little birthday buddies and that. Oh, that's nice. Is that what you do, mate? Alarms and CCTVs, nice, and you saw all the boys are out for a night out, fucking getting smashed from Big Birthday, innit? You know what I mean? Being a match, you know. What's your name, Big Mum? You're right, Nate? What you do, Nate? Oh, shit, alright, mate. how do you know the big man? How do you know the birthday boy? Just busy mates and that? Oh, do you all go to school together? I was gonna say, you look like fucking their dad. Are you the same age as all these? See, yeah, I was gonna say, you're looking like, what are you doing? Okay. Like, he looks like you. What's your name, Big Mum? Joel. Where are you from, Joel? From the Whittle? Are you all from the Whittle? Alright, fucking calm down. So, whereabouts in a nice Whittle or Birkenhead? Nice Whittle. Alright, Adam. Nice Whittle. Where do you live, Ad? Eastham, nice. You got a little pad, have you? Well, oh, have you got a little flat in there? A little house on your own? Your own pad? With your beard? Oh, nice, man. What, have you got a little semi-detached? Yeah. Ooh, yeah, mate. He's on semis, not on detached, yeah. Got a garden in there? No, have you got a little new build? No. 60s, 70s, now you got a conservatory? No? Colours your front door? Someone just clapped me asking so fucking easy this job, you know.